Good morning, students. Today we will start Geography Chapter 1, Environment. Before I am going to my topic, Environment, first I will explain you Geography, which is previously you have learned. Previously I will explain also what is the meaning of Geography. So, Geography, G-E-O-G-R-A-P-H-Y. G-E-O, which means Earth. Okay, then the graphy. Graphy means study. So the study of earth. The whole we will learn in geography the study about the earth. We will learn or I will explain more about the earth. Okay. Now coming to our topic, chapter number 1, environment. Okay. What is the meaning of that environment? From where we get this word? From the where the environment word is originated? So the environment, that word is originated from the French word. It is a French word. Environment, it is a French word. Environment. It's a French word. Environment. Which means neighborhood. Environment is a French word and what is the meaning of neighborhood. So coming to my topic, environment. What is the meaning of environment? So I will explain it. The place, people, thing and nature that surround any living organisms is called environment. It means that any living organisms which surrounds the thing, the nature, the people, the person or the thing is called as the environment. Okay, now the what environment provides, what gave us? Environment, it provides us the air we breathe, the water we drink, the food we eat and the land where we are living. So environment, where we are living in the land, it provides us by the environment. And that air we breathe, we get from the environment. And the next one is that water we are drinking, okay, the daily we are drinking the water, is also provides us from the environment. It is a combination of natural and human-made phenomena. Natural and human-made, it means that environment, what we get from the nature and what the human, what we get from the nature, what the nature provides us, what we get from the nature, as well as the environment. Now I will explain the components of environment. The components of environment having three parts. First one is by nature. And the second one is human made. Third one is human. Okay, so the components of environment, it is in three parts: the natural, human made, and human. Okay, so first one is the natural. What do you understand by the natural? Natural means nature. What we get from the nature? What we are getting from the nature? We are getting from the nature is air that we breathe. We breathe the air. Second one is we are getting water, we drink water, okay. The third one is land where we are living, and now we explain the components of environment. Components of environment are divided into three parts. First one is natural, second one is human made, and the third one is human. First,